that's where I met him. He was quite a lad, I'll tell you. He'd crawl out, I'd see him going out on hands and knees. He'd go out there, you never know who he's going to run into, but boy, he'd come back with a bag of vegetables anyway. They'd have a big stew the next day. Growing up, had one time, he had a lot of the officers in to have it with us. Tilly went in after dark. Well, they had geared up there, well, something great they thought it was, artificial light. They tried that night and put it up and lit everything up. Well, I could hear them coming, someone would speak English, you know, and he'd, come on, you Canadians, come on, get it.
These mist-covered mountains are home now for me. But my home is the lowlands, and always will be. Someday you'll return to your valleys and your farms, and you'll know. Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire, I've witnessed your suffering as the battle reached high. And though it had happened so bad, in the fear and alarm, you did not desert me, my brother.
Fools to make war on our brothers and our